Shades of Moby Dick. They're hunting whales off the California coast. No harpoons, the most deadly weapon is a camera, as boatloads of the adventurous head out to sea for a close look at the gray whale migration. Each year, these 40-foot monsters leave the Bering Sea before they become icebound and head for breeding grounds in the bays and lagoons of Lower California. Weighing in about 30 tons, the gray whale is considered the most intelligent of his species. The sightseeing boats can approach within a few yards before a whale will take off with a flip of his powerful tail. Gray whales almost faced extinction until international agreements controlled their slaughter. Now their tribe is increasing. It is estimated that 7,000 of the mammals are now in the herd. For 6 weeks along the California coast, they put on the biggest show afloat.